Did you know that in Spec Ops The Line? Released in 2012 and failing to garner commercial success, the game was nominated for Overall Story at IGN's Best of 2012 Awards and Outstanding Achievement in Story at the 16 DICE Awards. The game did, however, manage to win for Best Narrative at the 2012 Inside Gaming Awards.